The summer research program has come for a trip to King's Dominion, and my research group with Tim Slesinger and Kacey Meaker, we are taking data on roller coasters as part of our inertial navigation project. Trying to find ways to accurately and inexpensively measure motion.
In general, we are riding roller coasters and taking data on them.
We have accelerometers and gyroscopes, and we record when we go on the roller coasters.
Not a lot of ways that you can accurately measure speed, acceleration, forces, position, etc. And that's called inertial navigation, something that boats and planes do all the time with very expensive large pieces of equipment.
We are writing a paper comparing the different pieces of equipment.
If we can get it to work with using like iPod touches and all the different accelerometers that we use, it's good because we can use it to teach in the classrooms and different high school levels and different college levels as well.
Then we're also interested in measuring the acceleration on the ride and to see how many G's you're actually getting compared to what they say you're getting.
Also, it will allow us to actually do one of the goals that we had for our book, which is to accurately map a roller coaster ride from start to finish.